Being a superhero on screen unfortunately means that you're sometimes going to get a couple of bumps and bruises. While filming Black Panther 2, Letitia Wright was rushed to the hospital after a minor injury from a stunt rig. Although she was released rather quickly, being sent to the hospital means it might have been worse than reported. We're so glad she's okay now though, and extremely proud of her for jumping back into the Black Panther suit.